against the flames, and no one's to blame, really.